To calculate IRR, we will first turn on calculator and then clear out the registry to make sure we have everything out. The first thing we'll do, say we invested $100, change sign, that will be cash flow zero. Then we get a series of cash flows of 20 for the first year, 30 second year, 40, 50, and then 60 are the payments. We will then be able to find the internal rate of return by hitting the F key and then the FV run. It'll give us a 23.2% IRR.